one.
Hey, sexy people. Welcome to a new episode of Sexy Animals. Yesterday, we just learned about how naked mole rats have misshapen sperm with abnormal heads. Let's give a round of applause for our guest star, Rufus. Now, we'll take it to our two field reporters, Addie and Christine. As they walk along the beach, they'll talk about our marine celebrities, the barnacles. Addie and Christine, give us the latest scandalous scoop.
Oh, didn't see you there.
Oh.
As you can see, we're not on the beach. We're trying to get sexy.
Woo!
Is it getting hot in here? Or is it just barnacles?
What are you talking about?
Did you know that male barnacles have one of the longest penises compared to their relative body size?
Wait.
Ooh, scandalous!
I know,
dude. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Huh?
Eight times as long.
Eight.
Like 4 times 2, 8.
What?
I know,
no.
8. I know.
No.
Did you know that the waters are calm, the penises are long and flexible?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
And if the waters are rough, it's thick and short.
That's odd.
So ladies, it's up to you. Long and flexible, or short and thick?
But Christine, don't forget men also have a choice. You know what they can do? Or what they actually do.
Hmm.
They get the sperm all around. Like, they just release all that sperm and they get as many barnacles as they want, dude.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. It's called sperm casting.
Oh, like actor casting.
Yeah, exactly. You have like so much supplies, right? Like,
yeah.
Dude, you're the ladies' man.
Oh,
that's not really.
I wouldn't date a barnacle though. They can be so clingy, literally.
Wait, why? What do you mean by that? Would you get better rumor?
It's not a rumor. It's true.
They start out really young, but they do it to protect themselves from the haters.
Oh, wait. How does that work? How do they protect themselves from the haters?
Well, they basically cling to anything they find.
Oh. But why though? I mean, what happens after that?
They form an outer shell.
Oh, so the outer shell protects from predators.
Yes, the predators are the haters.
Our haters gonna hate, dude.
Yep. Tell me about it.
So, any more scandals about the barnacles?
No, that's it.
Oh, so I guess we're done here for this episode.
For now.
Back to you, Adelia.
So that's it for today's episode of Sexy Animals. Join us tomorrow to learn about the promiscuous queen bee.